бы поваляться. Кругом одни фуфлыжники. Как же мне тут все автотерпело? Только шепчет дверь по ванне, жопа шепчет, что ты?
Ты кто? А что, не слыхал ты, какое дерьмо? Я? Блаженный? Снова ты. Опять разговорами про блаженных будешь донимать. Снова ты. Снова. Опа. Да.
Ты мне напоминаешь одного проебуна.
Let's get it. I'm gonna record this entire thing. You can talk freely, man.
All right.
There's players over here.
Friendly.
Let's go ahead and go north first. North and south, tunnel camp.
What is this one? The stash?
Yeah.
The pharmacy stash? It's over here.
Where you at? Did you go around?
Behind. Yeah, that way.
Gotcha.
It's right here.
Oh, okay. Alright, let's go to the player tunnel. I have to search fucking corpses. But...
Oh, I'm being shot. Oh. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, forgot about the landmines. So let's assault from the side right here.
Keep walking forward, AI. Hell yeah. The other two are on the far east side. We can go ahead and do dead group. Is this the corpse one?
Yeah. We're already good.
The other one. The other one's in this bush. Oh, did you get it?
I already got it, yeah. We're good.
Cool.
Okay. Let's go ahead and do Jaundice Assistant, and then, we gotta go all the way east, up to the Dark Valley.
Alright. No dog.
Ну, наконец... Зачем?
Alright, homie wants hole punches here, so now we gotta run back to where we just were. Well, no, we gotta run past it. Let's do the far east first, hit these camps, and then we'll head south. Right. And get the ear for, Dickhead. Sounds like someone's getting lit up over here, let's check it.
It's that Miko guy.
No, it's AI. I'm gonna go ahead and tag this camp. You wanted to do it?
Yeah. I got hella radiation and losing health. I'm crazy. Should be good. Oh, there's a. Fucking player. Fucking lame. Damn. Clear out this camp.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. It's probably the last.
Oh, dude, the lag, bro.
Good?
I'm lagging big time.
Shit.
Is DC'd.
You're
respawning. Damn fuckers.
Are they? I think they would respawn that fucking fast. There's players now too. Some more trying to beat me. So fucking many. The player running. He ran towards you. Shoddy. You good?
Yeah.
Alright, I gotta go in here real quick.
Yeah, I'm going to. Fuck all that nonsense.
О боже! Что? Нет. Я не...
He's just like right in front of us, dude. Why don't you just let him escape?
You enter the instance?
Yeah.
I don't think we're not able to enter the same one then. So, as you go through, you're gonna see some big ass, like, ammo caches. They're called ammo depots or something to that extent. Go ahead and, this right here, ammo crates. Go ahead and collect all those as you go through, because it's going to give you a shit ton of ammo and blue medkits, and you're going to need them. The rest of the crates don't have anything, it's only the ammo depot things.
Поздравления.
All right, so this dude's gonna have you slit Linden's throat. Just save Linden, because either way you're gonna have to kill the dude regardless. So Linden will actually help you fight the others.
Я не хочу
умирать. And the document that it wants you to grab is in his office.
Where'd you go? Do I have to go down?
Yeah, just keep going. Bother searching the bodies once you start the firefight. It's not really gonna do you any good. They don't drop anything. The only thing that gives you anything decent is the ammo crates.
Thank you.
up.
I thought Linda helps us.
Later on. It's part of a, like, a separate questline. Basically, you get more out of saving them than you do not saving them. It's kind of like the Varg quest line, where if you actually go through with the Varg's bullshit, Stalker or Bandit, doesn't matter, he gives, or you eventually get his fucking gun. That's how you fucking beam players until you get the T3 tier 4 guns.
Hello. Oh, wait.
What's up?
I think I forgot to pick up the fucking documents.
Did you search? No, yeah, you need to search the desk. And... the exit, once you get to the elevator shafts, it's the, can you see my screen?
Yeah.
It's this one right here. It's on the right side all the way, it's just the one before the last.
Alright. One with the red barrel.
Yep. It's on the right side going in, you can't miss it.
Wow, dude!
Yes, we did. It's funny. Unfortunate.
Hey, мне нужна огневая поддержка.
I just ran over there and it, like, completed it. Maybe it's at the same cost.
Yeah, that's a different one. It's along the cop storyline, I think.
Oh, shit.
It's like we already got a fucking player over here. Helping.
Thank you.
сука, опять комары!
Of course there wouldn't be. Maybe he died to the big boar. Oh wait, but it's not midnight yet.
He's over here.
Huh.
Yeah, come talk to him right here. I'm talk to him a second time and give him a bandage. And then come over here and I'll show you where the cave is. It's right here.
Ah, I just got flash binged.
On your way out after you kill the boar, you're gonna have to kill an NPC. There's like a hunter or some bullshit.
It's too easy.
Search him.
Log 7.
Then we gotta kill some guy on our way out.
Look at his bullet. He almost killed him.